Welcome, friends. Welcome to Uniquely Vintage You. My name is Michelle, and my sister Charlotte and I, we welcome you to our channel. Today, I'm going to share with you my home decorated for spring 2024. And if you missed it, my sister shared her home tour with you just a few weeks ago. So I will have that video posted for you as well. But let's get started with this video. And before we do though, I just wanted to wish you all a wonderful Easter season. And I hope that you know that even though our Lord and Savior died on that cross, a horrible, terrible death, guys, he's not dead, but our Lord and Savior is alive. We serve a risen Savior. And I hope that your week will be full of the blessings of God. But let's get started with this video. I can't wait to share with you my home. And I want to wish each of you a wonderful and blessed Easter.
Thank you.
Friends, I just wanted to say thank you so much for watching my 2024 Spring Home Tour. We're so blessed to have each and every one of you, and I just wanted to wish each of you a really happy Easter season. And before we go, friends, I just want to leave you with this beautiful Bible verse. I am the resurrection and the life. The one that believes in me will live, even though they die, and whosoever lives by believing in me will never die. Do you believe? John 11:25-26. Friends, it's so important to know that during this Easter season that our Savior is not buried in a grave, but friends, He is alive. He has risen. If you don't know Him as your Lord and Savior, it's so easy to do. Just confess your sins, invite Him to come into your heart, and friends, live for Him every day. It will be the greatest decision you'll ever make. Friends, we appreciate you so, so much. We thank you for being here, and we look forward to seeing the next one. Bye, friends.